Hi, this is Morley, and this is the M-Wire. Yes, SQL found on V-machines in PA and Michigan indicates eData could be read and or manipulated. Notice I said could there, YouTube. This article's out of the Gateway Pundit. This is not my opinion. Oh, and folks, if you're looking for a little free entertainment this afternoon, all you need do is go to the comment section on my previous video, and you will find it. Enough said there. So basically, the fact that the SQL was located on the DV machines in Fulton County, Pennsylvania, and Antrim County, Michigan, indicate yes, data may have been queried and or altered in the 2020E. A recent e-assessment conducted in Pennsylvania's Fulton County and published in February 2021 found the existence of Microsoft SQL database on the DV machines in the county. Microsoft SQL was found and reported in both reports. We know that Microsoft SQL Management Studio is not a hacking tool, and it does not allow a user to bypass security. It is a tool used to manage databases by a user with proper permissions. The statement that the databases could be manipulated, however, by a user with proper rights is correct. Typically, the application is used by DBAs, database administrators, as well as developers using SQL as their choice of database software. Matt DiPerno's group of auditors released an attachment, Exhibit 12, that was included in the report that described the use of SQL and how it could be specifically used to alter data. Now, folks, given the climate that we're in, there's a great deal that I would like to say, but I'm going to exercise a little bit of self-control here and not say it. However, I highly recommend that you look at the link in the description box for this very article out of the Gateway Pundit and look at what's embedded in there and peruse that. I highly recommend it. This is just going to be a quick update on the basis of that. Please remember to like, to comment, to share, and of course, subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you and God bless.